Yo, what's up, Fred Bob? I was in here trying to do the fucking song to the Dragon Ball, the Dragon Ball intermission song, like the original fucking Dragon Ball. And fucking my my mic unmute button wasn't working. I'm sitting here over here doing it to my fucking self. All right, anyways, we're gonna hop back at Deadside. Love this game. My only problem is I get bored. You get good, you get, advanced enough in this game, and just like every game, you just get bored. This one is one of the ones that keeps me on my toes the most, though. Even late game, I could have everything, and I could still get caught by surprise and still get killed. Yeah, I saw. I need to do that. I need to take a day and do that, but I was hanging out with a guy yesterday on here, and he talked about catching today, and I figured, what the fuck, why not? I ain't been on in a while. Give this game some attention. Nah, I could do it in a day. Probably. I'm not doing all that. I never did all the races. If you're doing all the races too, then yeah, maybe. Let me see. Oh, there's a trader there. I wonder if there's a boat. I'd like to go see that trader. There's not a boat. I'm probably not gonna make it in time. The drift activities are pretty easy. There's not a boat. People, there's six players on. Probably because it was made with that in mind. Sit-ups. All right. I can only do them when I'm in a safe zone, so I'll be right back. Hopefully that traitor doesn't disappear. Sorry, my bug. That butt. No. Stay back. Move. Oh. Oh, that was painful. You do what? What's going on here? Welcome, Seven. How you doing, Seven? Good to see you again. So, yeah, you know, just being made to do sit-ups. Thinking about being a degenerate. Ten. I think I owe 7-10 from yesterday. I've been working out pretty much every morning. 7 out of 10 days, basically. Or 4 out of 7 days. But today, I've got a lot of pain, so I decided to try and take a couple days off. And I'm kind of regretting it, so I think instead of working out this morning, I'm gonna work out tonight after dinner. I don't do sit-ups though. Sit-ups I don't do, but I'm gonna be adding crunches next Monday. Shit. Mainly because I don't have room to do sit-ups all the time. I had to fight with my dog to do those. There's the only spot I can do them in the house is basically right in front of is right where his bed is. my sleeping bag is gone. So it seems permanent until you log out, maybe. Oh, there's a boat. I'm on a boat. Look at me, motherfuckers. And this boat can hold a few people. We could get a squad going. Oh, there's a small boat. Small boat's faster. But by a little bit. And I don't really need this big boat. Hello. Ah, shit. Oh, well, I got a boat. Mobile's faster by a bit, and I don't have a posse to run with, so I don't have a reason to have the big one. haven't been up near my old house yet, where I used to where I built my house before. I haven't gone up there yet. I don't know if anyone's built up there or not. I don't know if I want to build there again or if I want to build somewhere else. There's a lot of real estate. There's a heli crash right up there. And there's a little island that I'm gonna try and get it from this side so I don't have to worry about them coming after me. I've got a rifle. Okay, there it is. No luck. I'm gonna have to go over. I've got to try and position differently. Well, that's not a person, that's a fucking treetop. God damn it. I hate trees. I hate bushes. Ow. Oh, what the? Yeah. I don't know where that guy was. It's okay. Pretty sure it was just one guy. Probably shouldn't have dropped my knife, but whatever. That guy was closer than I thought, and I couldn't see him. There he is, right there. Two guys, one, two, going down the beach. One's on the beach, one's in the grass. I can see them now. They're running back. Ow. Ooh, ghillie jacket. An AKSM. Tac helmet Mark II. Nice amount of ammo. Here's the guy I sniped out here. I guess that's the guy I sniped that was underneath the wing. Yeah. Oh, hey, here's another guy. AKSM's kind of my favorite gun. I should have taken that blue ammo though. I'm gonna go back up and get that. I'm gonna go to the South Safe Zone and then I'm gonna go to that town and explore that whole town. I think I did all right there. Could have gone better. Could have gone a lot worse. I'd like to get a squad of people that like they want to do it, you know, like semi legit. I say semi because I don't know military, you know, stuff, but like, you know, we get the big boat, we all go cruising. You know, we go to a mission. We all have our part, right? Everyone has a rifle and everyone has a close range gun. Couple people got Binox. We mark it out. It'd be cool if we could have like a Discord call going too, and like, you know, quote unquote maps that we could a map that we could all see, and one dude like, you know, is marking the map, right? There's like there's guys here. Yeah, just make it more like a role play thing than just go around shooting people. Which I mean, to be fair, I have a lot of fun just going around shooting people, but I think it'd be pretty cool to do a wow, this spot here is tight. I think it'd be cool to have a much more role play based, you know, play session. I mean, I want to do that with like all my games, like any of my games really, but like it'd be really cool to, for this one. This one has a lot of potential to be a lot of fun trying to role play it, you know. Because you have a squad of four people. I think you could have four. You might be able to have more. You could have five. I hope you hopefully you could have five. You can fill up the whole big boat. You got a squad of five people. You know. Each man has their mission. Y'all dress up in, you know, either the same or different gear. Maybe this is all the same, but with like slight differences. You know? Y'all got your names that you're called when you're playing this. You like Millie like nicknames, you know? I mean, obviously my name's Tata and whatever, but nickname could be anything, you know? Make up stupid stories for how, you know, each character got their nickname. As weird as this might be for some people, but this is what I'm gonna do. I'm going to swap out my SVD because it's rare with my AKSM. I thought I could sell that, but I guess not. What do you use? 9x19? I think the Berta can have a I probably shouldn't do this. If I'm gonna use this gun, I should probably do it like this. Make this my close range gun and this my long range gun. I did just kind of sell all that ammo. So I'll stick with what I had. Can't sell compasses. All right then. Food. Food in there. Yeah, I don't know. I just think it'd be fun. I think it'd be fun to do that. So I need to go to the second inlet. Okay. Minsk. I'm gonna put my sleeping bag right here on this island. I want to add more big cities like Kamenz. It looks like there's an airport there. I don't know. I heard stories about people that, you know, that role played on like DayZ and stuff, and honestly, it sounds a lot of fun. I used to role play, not really in games, but I've played a little bit of D&D. Role played a bit, but I don't know, just didn't care. It wasn't something I had done before. I had no real clue how any of it worked. It is empty. I gotta park my boat. There it is. It'd actually be a pretty cool place to have a house. I'll think about it. I mean, it's nice and far from the safe zones. It's near missions. Actually gonna go over here. This isn't really a like mission trip. This is just me kind of wanting to see what all's out here. Okay. Okay. Oh, I found a fight. Take that scorp, thank you. I have a mag for that. Garbage shotty, couple shotgun rounds, didn't even use my shotgun. TTK. I will take that drink. S85, that's probably the guy that was clocking me from up there. Need to swap these around. Looks like another site to get nails and sheet metal. Okay, so this is just a really big apartment complex. Oh, hey, gas can. Thanks. It's all the way up there. That wasn't a player. Aw, rude. You traitor! They want me to cook duck. I mean, to be fair, I've been wanting to hunt some duck anyways. Duck, 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 back. Versus traitor. Oh, he's over there. Alrighty. Think I'm gonna change my plan a bit. I think what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna go AFK. I'm gonna go talk to this traitor. I'm gonna go AFK, and then I think I'm gonna go ahead and crank out a workout. I'm gonna go talk to my wife real quick after I go hit up this trader first, though, because I have to let her know that I'm gonna be working out because she is currently sleeping because she didn't sleep last night. And well, I don't want to wake her up like with my music for no reason without her knowing, you know. But while I do that, I will be just AFK on stream. I'll have everything muted so you guys can't hear nothing. And I'll play my music and I'll do my workout. And then I'll relax. I do also need to grab lunch anyways, so, and I know what I want to eat. So I'll probably do that. Go bug her. Eat my lunch, work out. All within the span. It won't take me long. I mean, it's gonna take like 30 minutes for my food to warm up, and I can play while that's going on. Or actually, not even. Yeah, I don't know. I think 30 minutes it'll take for my food to heat up. Because I'm gonna pop it in the air fryer and just reheat. So I'm gonna go see this guy. I'm gonna go pop my food in the air fryer. I'm gonna go bug my wife real quick. Come back, play until my food's ready, and then go eat my lunch and then work out. Welcome back. I was just discussing how I'm going to, talk to this trader, head back to the safe zone. I forgot to go grab my sleeping bag. I'm gonna talk to this trader, see what he's got, go back to the safe zone. Go toss my lunch in to heat. No idea. Tricon? Wow, PPK. Oh, RPK round mod. Berta M9 silencer. C9 F57 silencer. There's the F57. Hydrate. Fine, I'll hydrate. NK47. Oh, I remember that. The M99 is a lot of fun, but slow. M4 already have. Gar, Fasam, AR4, Grom. What? No. Oh, you said what should you eat? Oh, I'm gonna eat chicken and goo. Oh, man. Man, I could like literally get something I've always wanted. It's kind of awesome. Those are basically just like red dots, it looks like. Right. Five five six by 545 or 556 by 45, that's what those two are. That's the same ammo that the AK. No, AK, okay, what ammo is that then? Oh, that's that ammo. Okay. How much is one of those guns? 762 by 39. Oh, there's the 556 by 45 is the AR4 and the SCAR. Assholes. And this is a 5.5 545 by 39. Yeah, AR4 is 57K. I wouldn't be able to get one of those right now, anyways. But I've got a fully loaded AKSM, which I like, and I've got an N4 and a F57, which takes 5.7 by 28, which is not that ammo. 5.7 by 28 is this ammo, and now I have ammo for it. 40 round magazine on my AKSM, 20 in my pistol, and 7 rounds in my shotty. We're done here. I think we're done here. Thank you. I don't like being shot at. And yes, I could take their weapons and go to the trader, but in all honesty, I want to eat lunch, and I plan on doing my workout right after I do, so... I'm gonna eat leftover chicken and goo without rice. Because I don't have rice. I mean, I have rice. I just don't want to make rice. Because I'm saving the rice that I normally use for chicken and goo for something else. Mm. don't need my TTK ammo anymore. Although, this uses the BB-19 uses the same ammo, so I'm gonna keep it. I actually kind of want to run the BB-19 over my M4 for a bit. M4 is really good, but BB-19 is kind of cool. So that's what I'm gonna do. Also, my M4 is skinned, and if I die, I lose a skinned weapon. So But anyways, I will be right back. I'm not gonna go full dawn, but I am gonna be back. I'm gonna be muted and everything like that. I'll be back in probably about an hour. Actually, you know what? No, I'll be back in like 10 minutes, and then I'm gonna eat lunch, and then I'll be back in like a half hour after I finish eating lunch. I'm gonna eat lunch and play, and then, I'll be back. All right. So my timings were a bit off. It turns out it's only going to take like 10 minutes for my food to reheat. I've got like 5 minutes now, and then I'll have, 5 minutes after it's done, and then I'll eat it. I forgot to hit the button. I'll be right back, apparently. Oh, get down. Okay. All good. Get on your bed. Wait, what are you barking about? Nothing. Nothing. Be going poop because I'm not putting. You're freaking me out. You're confusing me, Mudbug. You're confusing me. What, did something move out there? Did Kaidabug knock something over? Nice. Which one? Is it the green one? That's the one I want to build. I don't know them by name. I just know the green one. The only thing I need to do for all the achievements is clear on 240 miles an hour. Alexa, stop. The only thing I haven't done. You need to stop with the noise. What? Where am I getting shot from? Oh. How about you get out from behind the tree, bud? Ow! Dick. This is a mission right here. That's a mission right there. I'm way off to his right. Oh, that's not good. Hey. Wow! Well, that's definitely not good. I suggest you, run away. I'm just trying to loot some dudes and eat my chicken. Good news is you're safe. Chicken butt? I was most certainly hoping you were joking. I'm gonna eat some food. So I'll be back. Oh, I'm gonna go actually prep my food more, and then I'll be right back. But I gotta get into the safe zone first. You enjoy your movie. Be right back. All right, I'm back again. Trader's gone shit. I'm gonna go check to see if my boat's still down here. You stop, all right? That's enough. No, there's no reason to keep going. Alexa, delete my notifications.
Okay, deleted your notifications.
Alexa, stop. And I'm gonna go grab my food. I'll be right back.
You're not my shoes. You're trying to steal my shoes, my dog. You can't wear people's shoes. Your feet are too small. Your feet are too small, my dog.
I ain't got big feet, but they're really bigger than a dog's. Oh, not my ring. Oh, not my other ring. It's in my goo. Never thought rings could taste delicious. Good note. Hot. All right, my bug, give me just a minute. All right, I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. Took down a fair few of them. Sounded like an AKSM. Bro just leaves. Bro just leaves. PP3000. Another AKSM. Sorry, Nerio, but I gotta do something here. Pick some Medicine. Oh, I know I'll die. I make stupid decisions and I'm not worried about it. That's why I wanted to team up. Do a goofy, like, buddy comedy type thing with someone. Or, like I said, like a big roleplay thing with a group of people. Now, the sad thing is, I have goo left. I ate my chicken and I have goo left. But I got nothing to use it with. Because there's no rice. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba. Pardon. Oh shit, it was supposed to be 12:30 when I went and fucking worked out. Well, now it's 1.
Слышал, подстрелили тебя уже.
Здорово, убийца.
Apparently, I am hentai. All right, then. You use 5.7 and you use 7.62 by 25. Oh, I just threw that on the ground. Yeah. That moment you say that, and then you have to be. You know what? I'm just going to go ahead and end the stream for now. Thank you all for being here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Peace out. We'll probably be back in, I don't know, an hour or so.